Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Pam Station, and my name is Pam. So thank you so much for clicking on today's video, and also I would like to thank you guys for watching all my latest videos and showing so much love in my Jouer Cosmetics part 1, which I have swatched and reviewed their eyeshadow, which I had I received 3 eyeshadows and I think they have 10, so 3 are the new addition in their eyeshadow crayons. So please do watch it if you haven't watched that. I will share somewhere on the iCard over here or the link in my description box. After this video you can watch that. So I like the eyeshadows, and those eyeshadows were gifted by Jouer Cosmetics. So now I shopped some more products from them, and that is not given, it's not PR, but I shopped it by myself because I wanted to try their foundation, their lip and cheeks duo. So that's what I shopped today. I wanted to share in this video. This is the Jouer Cosmetics Jouer. I saw their reel and I realized that I was completely, you know, in the previous video I was saying Jouer. It's not Jouer, it's Jouer. I think I'm pronouncing it right. Let me know. So it is Jouer Cosmetics Essential High Coverage Creme Foundation. That's a foundation, and I took in the shade Birch. The next I took is Jouer Cosmetics Blush and Bloom Cheek and Lip Duo, which I will be swatching and sharing my review. I have tried all these products and created this look. So next one is this lipstick and the lip liner kit. And the packaging is like this. It's Bare Rose Lip Kit Shine Balm and Lip Liner. So it's Bare Rose Lip Kit. So that's the packaging, and the shade is mentioned here, and it comes like this. So let's check out one by one. So first of all, let me share with y'all about the foundation. I received the foundation in this kind of golden packaging, and that's the bottle. So you get around 20 ml product. It is like this, and the package is in pump form. So let me tell you, I took in the shade Birch, B-I-R-C-H. Now this is retailed for $38, and they have around 50 shades. So the shades they have in fair, light, medium, tan, dark and deep shades as well. They have huge range of shades in, you know, if you check on their website, and each foundation charges for $38. Now Jouer Cosmetics are cruelty free, they're paraben free, they're gluten free, and as well they're clean beauty products and vegan friendly as well. So I really like the packaging. It looks very luxurious, the golden packaging, the pump form. When I use this product, the texture is very thick, so you need to see to it that you use one drop at a time. So in this if you check the texture show, what I'll share with you, on the left side of my face I have used a brush, and on the right side I have used a beauty blender. Now while using a beauty blender, I noticed that the coverage, it gives you a medium coverage, but while using a brush it gives very very high coverage. So, and I just use one drop and it really gives such a full coverage that the product was too much on my face, so I had to blend it together with the blender on both the side at the end. And with the blender, I think the product was, you know, my beauty blender soaked in with the product, that's the reason it gave a medium coverage. So, and it is a matte, it is definitely mentioned here, this is contains hyaluronic acid. It also contains cucumber and chamomile extracts that hydrates your skin and also covers up your blemishes and wrinkles, and also hydrates your face. So this may be good for dry skin as well as oily skin type, but definitely good for oily. I have a dry skin, it is giving me that matte finish. I may use this sometimes as well, but I'm not a big fan of this foundation because this is making my skin very dry. But if you have oily skin, this will definitely look very nice on you. So this is infused with hyaluronic acids, which is also covering up all your blemishes and your wrinkles. And and this is long lasting as well. So I wore this the whole day, still intact, and even I was I sweat, I take took a tissue paper and I just blot it. The foundation did not come out on the tissue paper as well. So yeah, I really like this foundation, and yeah, it does give a high coverage and it did not oxidize at well. So the shade which I took is birch. It did not change the color. So if in case whatever shade you have, go ahead and buy the same shade. Don't go ahead and take a lighter or darker one. The shade will not oxidize. It did not oxidize on me. So if you have already tried and it did oxidize, let me know in the comment section. Maybe it will be helpful for someone else as well. So comment down if you have used this or any other product from Jouer Cosmetics. And yes, before I forget, I want to share with you all my coupon code PAMSTATION. If you use this coupon code on Jouer Cosmetics website, you will get 15% off. So if in case you are planning to buy any of their products, go ahead and use my code PAMSTATION, that is my channel's name, and you will save 15% on your cart. So you share this code to all your friends and family as well who are going to buy Jouer Cosmetics products. So the next one I took is this lip and cheek product, and the packaging is like this. I really wanted to take this because it looks so cute. I really like the packaging on both the side and it's travel friendly. I really missed taking this in my Hawaii trip, but maybe in future I will definitely take this with me because I like this. It is definitely looks matte. It is not creamy. This looks creamy, but when I apply it on my face, it gave me that powdery finish. I have applied it right now, one of it. And the lipstick also I have applied. I think it was not suiting my skin tone, but this is like a balmy finish, not matte, not creamy, but just gives like a lip balm finish, and it has a little bit of shine. So it's like everyday use as well. So I loved this shade. So you can apply this on your cheeks as well as on your lips and also on your eyelids. So for everyday, if you just keep this in your purse, it's well and good. You are sorted for the whole day. So yeah, definitely recommend this. And the lip and cheek duo, the lip kit, that is Bare Rose. It had the lip liner and this lipstick, which is kind of lip, lip balm kind of. It definitely hydrates your lips. Okay, so I just did my eyebrows and I made this normal equal both the sides. So I had to use a blender as well to just stop me, Now it's better than before. So that's how it looks, and it's full coverage if you use a brush. I normally like to use a brush than a blender. I'm comfortable using a brush, so whatever is comfortable for you, you can go ahead and use that. Since I have a super dry skin, it is definitely making me look very matte. So if you have oily skin, this is going to look very nice on you. So I'm sure this is going to be also long lasting, and this is looking very matte and dry on my face currently. So now the next one I want to use is, I have also taken the next product, that is this Jouer Cosmetics Blush and Bloom Cheek and Lip Duo. So that's how it comes, and I really love their packaging. It looks so luxurious. Even if you keep it on your vanity, this is going to look very nice. So I took in the shade, Celebrate Me, which have, it also comes in this kind of cover, so if it will not destroy the product, and you need to hold it here and turn around. So that is the product. So I will just swatch. That's how it looks. It's a beautiful mauve shade. And on the other side, also there is the same cover. It's little darker mauve shade. So it's in, this is the shade. Light. This is light, this looks dark. So let's apply. I also have taken the lips duo. So I will apply this and on the cheeks first. So I think I will apply this side. Blend it with your finger. Or I really like this, the shape of this brush. I don't have contour currently with me, so I'm not contouring. But next time maybe I will buy. It's going to launch soon. I just saw that on their Instagram stories. That's how it looks. It's nice. This is also making it's light matte finish and does not have any kind of shimmer, so you can definitely use it every day. I really love the shade it looks. The next I have here is I have taken the Bare Rose Jouer Cosmetics Bare Rose Lip Kit Shine Balm and Liner. So this was in the shade Bare Rose. Okay, I already told you that. So it comes in this kind of packaging, the lipstick and the liner, and the packaging is also like this. It's very nice creamy packaging and it comes in bullet form, and that's how the shape is. And this is kind of balmy finish, and that's the lip liner, and I think this is retractable. That's how the product looks. It's a nude shade, so the same color it's there behind. So let's apply that. Just wipe this. I'll just wipe my palm and the lip liner. The lip liner is very creamy, so that's how it looks. I don't know whether this is, you know, suiting me or no, but it's definitely matching my earring. So that's how the shade is. So I'm back with my eye makeup. So that's how the shade looks from the Bare Rose packaging, and I think it's not looking good on me. Like, it's fine for a lip balm, but I think it's not suiting currently in this outfit of mine. So I'll just remove this. I'm going to wear one of this shade. This is just giving a tint, and I can feel it's like a powdery finish on my lips. Not balmy, not creamy, but like a powdery finish. And it's very light on my lips, so I cannot even feel anything that anything is there on my lips. So I'll just do an outline with the lip liner. So I have used the Jouer Cosmetics foundation. I have used Lip and Cheeks, you know, duo product, and also I have used the lipstick and the lip liner, the duo kit. So these are the three new products which I bought. And if you haven't watched my eyeshadow review, which I will link somewhere on the iCard over here, or I will also share in description box below. So I hope you guys like this look, and don't forget to use my code PAMSTATION, where you will get 15% off, and that's my affiliate code as well, so you can save some money. I hope you like this look. Don't forget to share this video to all your friends and family, and as well don't forget to hit like and subscribe my channel. If you haven't subscribed, it will really mean the world to me. Thank you so much for watching. Stay blessed, stay happy. Bye bye.